rode into town this morning. He's got both pistols smoking, and I tell you I ain't joking, baby. This man is a sick man. He has voices in his mind that telling him right now to commit another crime. I'm talking about Mad Dan, such a bad man, with his Colt 45's going blam, 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 baby. Now Mad Dan, such a bad man, Mad Dan Morgan. Hut! I said Mad Dan Morgan on the squad of ghosts and calling. Well, he's giving him a learning and the well shed a burning, and even the brave men are set to paralyzed when they saw the violence and the madness in his eyes. I'm talking about Mad Dan, such a bad man, with his Colt 45 going blam, 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 baby. Now Mad Dan, such a bad man, Mad Dan Morgan. Well, we were all sitting round in the pub drinking beer when tearing up the main street comes this boy on a pony all covered in foam. Well, he had blood coming down his face, and he said to us, he said, Mad Dan Morgan held up the coach this morning. Well, he locked up the driver with the passengers inside. Oh, well, he shot up both revolvers and he gave a wicked laugh as he stampeded the horses down the mountain pass. I'm talking about Mad Dan, such a bad man, with his Colt 45's going blam, 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 baby. Now Mad Dan, such a bad man, Mad Dan Morgan. Hey! My skin crawling, how you torture your victims, then you beg for their forgiveness, and you're holed up in the mountain drinking rum and kerosene. Mad Dr. Morgan with his patient who is dying of gangrene, baby. Now Mad Dan, such a bad man, with his Colt 45's going blam, 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 baby. Now Mad Dan, such a bad man, Mad Dan Morgan. I said all down through the riverina, the country lies paralyzed. Every little country town is battened down, and nobody goes out at night. You know there's no cricket on Saturday.
Hell's that?
Nobody goes to church on Sunday.
Jesus Christ!
Your kids don't go to school on Monday.
Yippee!
Even the pub's empty.
Oh, no, that's bullshit.
Your children wake up at night screaming. They have nightmares. You, and you, and you, and you, and you, you all have nightmares. Little Mad Dan Morgan, nobody will be mourning when you're on your deathbed dying. Nobody will be crying, nobody will be sorry, no one will sympathize when they put that bullet Daniel right between your eyes. I'm talking Mad Dan, such a bad man, with his Colt 45's going blam, blam, blam.